Hello, internet people. This is Arceus with an awesome little outbreak. I mean, news break. Gosh, I can't even speak. But you can see up in the corner here, yes, there, that we had a little cocoon in there. And that cocoon belonged to a woolly bear caterpillar that my mom found a few weeks ago on our driveway. So we put it in this nice little container with all the little air holes in the top and pieces of wood and leaves to climb on and all sorts of stuff like that. And today, a little woolly bear came out as a moth! Even cooler than that, see all that white stuff there? Those are eggs! So our little woolly bear's a she! And we're gonna have a whole nother cycle of woolly bears to take care of. So, this is really awesome. And I'm really excited. So, I'm gonna release this nice little woolly bear now, a tiger moth, I believe. Wait, let me just check that quick. Let's see. Yes! Isabella Tiger Moth. So now, I'm going to release this lovely little Isabella Tiger Moth back into the wild because we have all sorts of lovely flowers for the guy to eat. And hopefully, I'll be able to do another video where we're taking care of all these little eggs! Isn't that adorable? There's little eggs! Of course, they might need to be fertilized or something like that, but I don't know. Anyway, this has been really awesome. So, next time you find a little caterpillar, try taking care of it, because you never know what'll happen. Nature is awesome, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye!